Come check it out. Everything is on there. Everything. Like, subscribe. Leave us some comments if you got in the game that you want us to play or something.
We will strongly consider.
Strongly consider.
Thinking about playing it.
Right. We are playing Evil Within. It is now up to my man right here. So, this is my man, the courageous medium-sized microwave. My friend over there is all chinchillas go to purgatory. Behind the screen over there, kind of join us soon, is the terrain before chronological recording. And I am the narcoleptic butterface. And,
dude.
And we're going to get into this, get some more spooky stuff right here. And we got a creepy, creepy boss, sea bass over here, creepy sea bass, over here lurking. About to get hit with a case for sure.
Look at him lurk.
He's lurking, man. It's
the lurking merkin. Lurking lurk. Or the lurking flurking if you're a Marvel. whatever.
Mother flurking!
If I ever do own a cat, which is questionable since I'm allergic, but you know. Yeah, I would maybe consider naming it the Lurkin Flurkin.
The Lurkin Flurkin.
What about like goose? What about all the nicknames? The Lurkin Flurkin. Like hairless cats.
Yeah, I could probably deal with
could
that.
Could you rock with
like a hypoallergenic or hairless? Like, yeah.
Little wrinkly old man that
lives
in your lap.
Yeah, that's. I mean, that'd be pretty weird. I don't love. I don't love the like. I don't think I'd love the feel of like petting that cat.
It's just like
honest.
Fucking
just
like Benjamin like, Button when he's like a baby, like the wrinkly old man.
Yeah, it's just
kind of
like feel like. Never mind.
You just talked yourself out of it.
Yeah. I don't know if I want that on record.
So there's only
kind of a little too rotum like.
Only a few situations your brain can recognize that texture.
Yeah.
Damn, Phil letting it rip with the goop. What did you upgrade? I didn't even see.
All of things.
All
everything.
Everything.
Every
yeah, just every like Phallus Productions
got a key. Yeah, key man. Oh, that's right. The controls are so fucked. They're so floaty and weird. You just like.
Oh god. This is the one.
Alright. Key money.
I bet we've missed. I bet we've missed so many keys.
Probably, yeah. Look how many fucking boxes. There's so many fucking boxes.
5,000
Another
keys.
Five racks.
That one. Now back to the G's.
Yeah, you can only. Yeah,
I was so ready for you. I was like, so sure you were going to kick that door open.
That's right.
The fact that you didn't, kick the door open, like,
it's a real disappointment about the terror. It's a safe place.
That's right. It's supposed to be a
loud noises. Yeah,
except for when you got chased
loud noises
by that
agitate
like,
the
double-headed crawling giant cliffing monster thing, and just in the asylum.
Yeah,
like,
you know, the other patients have grown
comfortable.
I mean, the other patients have grown comfortable with him. Like.
Yeah, apparently.
Kicking doors open and being loud.
Damn, you doubled. Did you upgrade the clip size twice on the handgun?
I think so.
Or no, I think we were
just
at 8.
Yeah. So that's it.
Okay. Right. Six.
Yeah. Oh, we need to find the other.
I think it might be in the other side, like the first
it's
one.
Upstairs.
I might not have.
I think it's upstairs because there's more doors.
Same thing. Like, this.
So you went up into the right up here, right?
No, I think I came out.
You went to the left.
I came out of that door. So yeah, going that way because that's where I came from. Or yeah, maybe center door.
I bet it's
somewhere up here. But I swear I found one.
You did
changing.
There could be one. I don't know if you searched this room thoroughly.
Caribou?
What is that?
Those are deer.
Giant
it's a reindeer.
Antlers.
Yeah. Like caribou.
It's a caribou with cordyceps.
Oh.
Cordyceps caribou.
That's gonna happen.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream,
you can also back out.
But they die much too quickly.
Hide in there.
Tailored settings.
I don't know. Think there's anything in there?
No,
it doesn't
even
work.
This shall not be named.
Yes, I know, but you don't.
Fear.
I gotta know.
Trust. Envy.
You can find out.
These are political.
What's the light?
But which will open the way?
L3?
Click it.
L3.
That's such a weird button.
Yep.
Alright.
It's been that
way since PS2. Goop to your left.
Ha! Goop to the right.
That was dumb.
That was beautiful. Alright, I think the rest of this is like the way Robert came out last time.
So it's either, I think maybe it might be in the first place I went, because
I think
maybe
check the center door upstairs.
Yeah, check that too.
Like, go back out of this area.
Yeah.
No. Good night, see you.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Man, I need some self-closing doors, like, that's nice. And the hardware for it is so recessed and so, you know,
honest truth.
What's up, motherfuckers? And there's another one of those creepy paintings. So that's the one.
Speed running.
What? See?
There it is.
Got it.
Did it tell you, it told you how many?
Oh shit, why don't you look at it? Hold it down.
Oh damn.
It wanted you to look at something. Oh shit.
Oh, that's the bottom half of that painting.
Oh, yeah.
Can you take it where?
No, you just look at it.
Can't take it.
The top half was in, like, the first area of Robert when.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
The
first little brain
into.
Poker.
Yeah.
That'd be nice. Just
a million
shots.
Like,
yeah.
Drop out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Drop. Your art
is that base has only been in the
family. We control
for
your
seven
own
generations.
Party. This is the one,
yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because it's all the way back down.
Yeah.
It's just.
Yeah.
Now, who spawned since? I don't know.
That is the question.
Seems pretty clear.
That's what they want you to think.
That's what they want you to think.
But maybe because we cleared it.
Oh, shit. Some harps, man.
Oh, two.
Two harpoons.
And a bottle.
One is telling.
And you're a roll. You're a roll. Two harps and a bottle.
In the lore, or is it doing it automatically?
Yeah.
Oh,
woo!
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That's not pleasant at all.
Oh, yeah, I'm just go in that room.
Yeah.
Yeah. L3.
Oh, yeah, check those out. Yeah. Viscerous safe.
Assumption number 14, test 88C, limbic drive, temp 3.
Hey, yes, so,
replacement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, hope center.
C4,
oh, it's like
front,
right
front,
yeah. Assailing the hope access improves domination of the subject's will.
Yeah, a lot right there.
Domination isn't enough.
What was it? Consent.
I think the consent was the first one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Right.
You just get burned with touch party.
Can you put that dude out of his misery now that it's like end his shit? I'm sure he doesn't want to be there anymore.
I'm sure he doesn't.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation.
Oh yeah, ghosts.
Ghost scenes.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Victoriano.
Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
Yeah.
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Is the clip size upgradable on the heart on the crossbow? I don't think.
Yeah,
I know it is. Now, because you can only load one at a time.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
no,
just
clip size.
Clip size, no. Yeah.
It's got less
just
things to upgrade than the other guy. through that crazy door?
I am.
So, we gotta smash up some more fine, priceless antiques real quick.
Oh, well, yeah.
Awesome. It's tough to get to your room.
Got it.
So that shit got freaking
there.
That's
the iron boy.
Yeah.
Takes your strength to kick that door open.
Not
fucking
time.
Is it?
That's a thick door.
What do you think the chance? What's the over under on that door closing behind you?
Oh, I got 100%.
Pretty high.
Is that it closing behind you?
I think so. And if it was, that shit slammed real quick.
And quiet, relatively to how thick the door was.
Yeah. Wait, Phil, check the door. 100%.
100%. The door's hollow, though. It's not that heavy.
Yeah. Phone car.
Yeah. It's all movie magic, baby.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, we got this.
Boop.
Whoa. You were just ready to confront.
Diving headlong into the arms of death.
Pure, pristine skin. Thoughts from your mind.
Okay, so this kid is,
Ruvik?
Tom Riddle. Then. That's what I'm getting the vibe. He's like a young medical student who, like, loses his shit and becomes
also just a
Voldemort.
Yeah.
Even if he must not be named.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dead.
That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
I always love that.
Child's laughter.
Oh. Stone. Alright. That's all there is in this room, Phil. So now you got them all. As much as you don't want to. Things are slithering on the ceiling.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's like those like picnic table mites you'd be seeing in the park sometimes.
Also, that only really matters if we get flagged for it, if we're trying to monetize it, which would be great at some point in time.
Oh my
god,
you gotta go.
Go through the little slippy part and then.
Yeah, right there and then. Okay, it's not as crazy as it looked.
That goo behind you.
What's that goo?
Yeah, there's goo behind you.
Too late.
It's too late.
It's
too
late.
It's too late.
Can you load that? One of those is supposed to pull. I'll pick that one up. Phil doesn't care. God damn it.
Well, you have time. It was falling.
It's true.
Oh.
That is true.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah.
God, you're in
kind of shit. That's what I want, more of this stuff. Yeah. Fuck, in asylum hallways. Like, I want.
Right, yeah.
This is what I want. It's like the part at the end of Until Dawn where he's like losing his mind and the giant pig head comes out.
Yeah. Yeah,
more
that
of that shit.
Did I?
What? Yeah, I think you were supposed to just, like, as soon as they started, like, squelching.
But it stopped him.
Yeah, like, didn't it go into, like,
yeah,
you stopped having control?
Alright, yeah.
Maybe it's just, it maybe you
stop.
Got to where you were supposed to. Just loading the next madness.
Nope.
What?
What?
No. Huh.
That's bizarre.
Well, now we know to have for
didn't give you any indication that you have control.
And it turns me around,
Yeah, it doesn't give you any inclination that you have control.
Do I ever, though?
No. Definitely.
Robert's gonna go to sleep tonight thinking about that goop you missed.
Dude,
I am. I'm very disappointed.
Twice missed, twice missed.
With acknowledgement, too. That's what burned me. Yeah, I saw it. Not getting it.
Not getting it. yeah. So it goes. There will be more goop.
And so
there will be more goop. There will be so much more goop.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes.
Oh, it was nice for like half a second.
Yeah.
Now that's
the part where somebody gets burned alive.
Well, it's sepia.
Why was I led here?
Oh, nice.
Why
splash of color there.
For any of this? This game is incomprehensible.
Not my mind.
This game doesn't care about
me following what's going on.
So you're coming along for the ride.
Yeah, exactly. This is a fucking roller coaster of
what it is.
Madness. And bullets.
And bullets.
And bullets.
And goop.
And goop for
and
sure.
Goop.
And the goop.
Definitely the goop. Gotta go in the house. Now it's the farmhouse level.
There we go.
The oldie tropes.
You got it.
At some point, we'll go to a police station and
and a graveyard maybe.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. There's like been police stations just sprinkled peppered in on top of everything.
That's true. Kind of, yeah.
I know you're in here.
There were some libraries, yep.
I can hear you breathing.
Ghost time.
Talking about me?
Oh, yeah. You're the only one breathing in here, as far as we know.
So I think, and I could be totally mistaken about this, I'll have to look it up. Our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
But I think these guys that made Evil Within and Evil Within 2 are making a new game for PS5 called Tokyo Ghostwire.
Whoa.
Really?
All right. It's like a first-person detective game set in, like, some kind of paranormal Tokyo.
Sweet. I'm into that.
Yeah, it looks really
good. Aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're
Wisconsin. Send us free shit.
Mm-hmm. Now, as far as I know, I mean, there might be, but... I might be mistaken about that, but I'm almost positive that's where the...
What the...
I know there's a game coming out called Ghostwire Tokyo. I don't know if it's like
right.
If it's the same people.
Somebody! Oh, the dog! Ruben! Ruben!
Oh, shit.
You have to climb!
Better get out of here.
Slightly roasted.
Was the sandwich named after a person?
Classic
chicken and egg,
Very dated. The whole Cobb salad situation.
Yeah, exactly.
What did that do?
This game, man.
That's a good question.
It just has you do stuff, and then it's not like immediately apparent what accomplishes.
Okay.
That's how elevators work.
Yep.
Get on there.
Phil. It's almost like you've played video games before.
Yeah. Ooh, light it on
burn
fire.
Burn them.
Wait, I should check. There must be some goop in there. Also, they're not on fire. I don't want them to feel left out. All the other
hands. Oh!
$1 million! I thought
he
just exploded.
Damn.
So far, that wasn't too bad.
Well, it could have been if
we
didn't
not
pick up on the fact that we had to burn the bodies.
Yeah, and it might not be over.
Yeah.
Your pod's pretty good.
So this game, like when you died that one time and had to go do that area again, but we weren't sure that you weren't supposed to have, because like that game doesn't, the fail states are not obvious sometimes where you're like,
it doesn't say like you died, no, like or anything like that when you died.
Beatrice,
like,
we have been through this.
Gonna go around blowing people's heads up. You shouldn't wear a white hoodie.
Why? Maybe you still want
you in black.
Yeah, maybe you want people to be able to see.
I mean, I guess,
you
but
know,
like
the evidence of your actions.
I guess.
It makes you more intimidating when you teleport up to your enemies.
I was like, oh, he looks like he's covered in blood. I'm gonna say, holy shit!
I want to see both of those movies.
Serbian what?
Serbian Psycho and White Fog. I want to see both of those.
White.
Oh, hello.
Okay. They want to see you too.
Craftsman's tools.
Baby girl, how you
doing? Whew. Got a ladder and symbols.
That's a tiny mirror. I can get back through that.
I can squeeze through that mirror. Valid question.
Numbers. Little did anybody know that he was part of the Aperture Science.
They
themselves experiments as well.
The things that people say were done to those people, those traps.
The Freezy.
These micro.
My children have been taken from me.
There's a Freezy bolt
over there.
But you are correct. This was not mere research.
We're left on the desk behind
you. 9 o'clock.
You should have left.
I think that's.
This is my.
You went beeline for it. I thought you
said exactly. Yeah, you went right for it. It's,
what the
it
hell
came,
are
the
these
symbol
things?
Came up and then you walked away.
Saw like mining saws.
They're slicing people up.
Yeah,
but saws.
Definitely like making ground people.
Yep. People grinding saws.
There's nothing else that could be used for.
Right there.
Or giant pie crust.
Oh, baby.
Seems pretty like standard issue shit that's not really giving us a lot of details about what's going on.
There's not a whole lot of like.
Yeah.
I was just thinking like a minute ago.
Who is that
Batman,
guy
it's just
next
like
door?
A, like a mishmash of like horror tropes. Like just so much like.
Yeah.
But again, like I was saying, you know, I think.
That one hallway of all
so
the mannequin
like,
heads I thought was like really cool. Like,
oh, yeah.
Do you
but
have
there's still a lot of the game left, so
like,
we'll see how
it, the way it is.
Pulls it all together. That'll be the key.
Who are you?
We will see.
Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. He wants to get his revenge. He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. this world exists.
I'm over here on the lab. I ain't got time for that.
You heard something just now?
Was that your goal?
Yeah.
To just
make sure she's shifty.
Yeah, exactly.
Push her.
Sometimes you have to be shifty to make sure.
Oh, yeah.
Only 3,000. 3K. You got something, I'm sure.
Yeah. Melee damage.
I feel like we don't use that.
Fire rate.
Accuracy.
Not post haste.
Sniper ammo. Alright, so go back up to the shock pole. What does it do? Area of electric shock and duration can be increased. So it's like 1.5 meters and it lasts for 4 seconds. So the last level is 2.5 meters and it lasts for 10 seconds. That's pretty wild.
I don't know.
Accuracy with the pistol's not a bad idea.
There you go.
Your head's in the middle of the reticle and you still miss.
Because you saw it. I was like eight times.
Yeah, I was sitting right next to you and you had like the middle dot in the middle of their head.
It was
like
leading the other side.
It was
like
their ear. Like,
get it, Shio.
Oh, yeah.
Get it, Shio.
You're done, kid.
Taste of their own mom.
You're done, kid.
You want to get in the Iron Maiden?
I just wanted to break.
Do I?
You don't gotta threaten me with a good time.
I swear to God, I'll enjoy it.
Right on my hand.
Yep. Right back to it.
Okay. You're done. You're done, kid.
You
can go lick your butt over there.
Lick your butthole somewhere else.
Oh, there's no way to disable that one?
No.
No, it's just a trope.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
Blending in.
Alright.
Just an undefined amount of. Yeah.
People with him, man.
Goop.
And a bunch of bugs.
Bring them all.
Yes.
Parts.
Goop. I don't even know what you have. There's some goop. What's that?
Shoddy. Another more goop.
You pick up one more.
Yeah. Hey.
More stuff in the corner, I think. Go back to that corner.
Explosive bolt.
To the right. Yeah, up in there, right there.
Yeah.
Key. Oh, buddy.
Hello, good catch.
Man.
More giant saw blades. Mannequins. Naturally. I should put that on the list. Condemned. Criminal origins for 360.
That is a good
game.
Yeah.
It was like, it was a thing, it was a 360 launch game. Condemned. They made like two or three of them.
It was the first one.
They made two or three of them, I think. Maybe two.
Yeah, at least two.
Yeah.
I remember like beating homeless people to death with a mannequin arm. Like, that's what I remember from that game. Like.
Fair enough.
Phil is not taking any chances.
No. Except for leaving his lab,
This looks like a boss arena.
Oh, there's some bugs over there.
This is like a
bro homie over there.
This is like a Last of Us room.
Oh, yeah, there's a bomb right there, I think.
Can you sneak on him?
I have an idea. Is that a bomb?
That is a bomb.
That looks like a flare. There's a bomb on the wall over there. a little light.
That's just a light, yeah.
This guy.
Nice. There's a bomb there, too.
On the other side of
something, or a trap of some kind.
Yeah, it's something.
Or...
Nice way to jump that ledge, bro. There you go.
Oh! There you go.
Problem solved.
For now.
Yeah.
With this, like, close in as a lot of these areas are.
Ooh, buddy!
It's odd that they gave you a sniper rifle. Like,
yeah
there's
know?
Like no open space.
Yes. Yes, torch.
Scoop.
I haven't had that in a minute.
Nah.
Look at that white wall.
Woo!
Shit. Fuck.
Better find cover.
Better
from
find
what?
Cover. Oh.
This is insane.
Yeah, that's, oh my god.
Oh,
shit. I am
okay. Whoa.
Decapitation blade.
Oh!
Hello.
Holy shit.
There's a little shavy.
Yeah.
Fucking took your sideburn off just like shit. Just whew, and the whole sideburn just falls straight off his face.
What sees me though? Is there like a sniper?
There's a sniper up there.
Is that?
Maybe it just knows where you are.
Yeah.
Nice. It definitely knows where you are.
Shoot again.
Oh, up there, like, down with it? See, up. There's like a lens flare almost.
Yeah, good.
Oh, cool. Sniper bullets.
I think they're trying to tell you something.
Just in case you were wondering when you're gonna need to use the sniper rifle, the time has come.
In this fucking bananas
like
sniper.
That's Iron Man
situation.
Yo-yo.
Wait.
Oh.
Is it down?
See that to the right?
It is hard as fuck to tell where the fuck you're aiming once like
yeah.
the zoom just
yeah.
like comes
I think
in.
He like, in like I feel like yeah, thing. Stands up.
Or disappears?
No, he's like I think he's behind a barrier and he like stands up.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there. Yeah,
yeah
that
barrier
right,
right
there.
Yep.
There he is.
What? Oh!
We'll
shot.
Move on for now.
Maybe there's a better vantage point.
Also, while we're at it.
I back off? Go out there.
Oh my god. There
Damn.
You go.
It's a big boy. It's full of glass.
Glassy
yeah.
boy.
Glassy boy.
Light him up.
Okay.
Oh! That guy's got a gun.
Hold up, baby.
Look at him wiggle. Kind of like I was getting back up.
Oh!
Ha ha ha.
So like master suspense.
Stun the sniper with the flash bolt and then snipe him when he's like,
oh yeah, that's a good call. That would work. Good shot.
Another sniper?
Probably.
No, I think that's
like
part of
it. Yeah, maybe you can just sneak up on his punk ass. Yeah, he's to your right for sure. Out the door, he's like that.
But as soon as I walk in front of him.
No, I know, I'm not saying go out there. I'm just trying to give you like a geography of where you're at.
Alright.
Judges?
Oh!
Important shit.
Goddamn.
How did that?
Large portable storage cell that can be used to get electrical equipment working on. Oh, I thought it was a gun.
Fuck.
I thought it was like an electric gun, like a fucking.
What it is, that'd be sweet.
It's like the gravity gun in Half-Life. You can just like.
Yes.
Tink. Same level as him?
Yeah. I think on the same level, yeah.
I think there's some cover right to the right out there. Right there.
Oh, I see. Alright, let's see.
There's two of them.
Okay. Oh, ho!
One down.
Whoop! There, guys. Sniper, got it.
Oh,
how did I miss that?
Yeah, I don't know.
I think they are a sniper.
Woo!
Fuck.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hold on, Robert.
Trap when you said there's a trap over here.
Yes, it did.
But then other things happened.
That's creepy as fuck.
Oh!
Okay.
Nice, you got super saiyan.
I'll take that.
That was awesome.
I was waiting for it to swing by again before I swing.
He was crouched.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was so crazy.
Holy shit.
That was really creepy of him, like, also crouch slowly walking towards
crazy.
You.
Yeah.
Yo! Bro, you can do that while crouching.
Very much so.
I'm just gonna stand up.
Damn, man.
Hold the trap right there, though.
What a crazy level.
That was a guy walking around up there.
That fool.
Ooh. Yeah, matches. Matches.
Burn that dude.
Are you sure?
That dude?
Yeah.
It just gave you matches.
I feel like if you don't. If you didn't kill him, if you didn't see him go down.
Yeah, that's always my advice.
Come hither.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Ho!
Oh, you
that
got the gun?
Yep.
it up.
This guy's either got the world's fattest jar or it's a million jars.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
I think you got a bomb like right over here.
Yeah.
This one.
Yeah.
Every time.
Smash them boxes.
Oh god.
Right.
Dub scoop. Oh, right. This weird fucking thing that we,
Excellent. Yeah.
Looks perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Cool, cool.
Cool, cool, cool.
The trap you were talking about.
Wanted to hear these noises.
No, it didn't even break.
Just hate when that happens.
Burn them.
Twofer.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
You want to see what's in that room, right, Phil?
It's like that scene in
just throw
it down first.
Of course, you should see what's in the room.
I mean, there are so many options right here.
Well,
should I go in this room?
Yeah, check it.
This looks fun.
Okay.
Negative.
Okay. That one has no door.
Yeah, see what's good. This looks like some goop. Or something.
Oh.
Goop and ammo.
Yeah. And a map fragment. Yo.
All the fucking good that's done.
So hydrochloric acid all over you.
Yeah.
What the?
Gross.
Oh.
Woo!
Oh,
what a time to jump. Oh,
enjoy it, buddy.
Slurp
enjoy that goop.
3,000. You're nice.
That's a terrible existence right there.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
So it's like
walk into that corner.
High voltage. That's fun. Oh, all the things I missed.
Yeah, well, let's see if that statue was back there.
I don't know if it was a statue. It might have been.
Just
it was
check.
Too. There was too much.
Too much happening.
Too much chaos.
There's a
to check.
I swear, that guy was alive when I jumped down. But
got swatted by that one dude.
Shocky bolt.
So they do have friendly fire, so maybe they got swatted and just like knocked
yeah.
them
yeah. yeah, I don't know. There's lantern. Those lanterns do look like this. No, it was like the shadow of the lantern cast on like the stain on the wall when he was running by it made it look some shit. It was weird.
I can't duck underneath that.
Break him! Oh, yeah!
This is so odd that like, I didn't even notice
you just shoot the bomb.
Yeah, it's so odd that it pops you out of crouching
right.
when you aim.
It's like, I don't know. It's weird.
Shoot the bomb
through the window? For sure sees you.
Oh yeah, he does. Burn it.
Oh! I was coming in like a Borderlands enemy.
Yeah, for sure. Like fucking psycho.
Yeah.
Barbed wire.
They love the razor wire in this game.
Yeah.
Next one, I gotta be a little bit more strategic.
Your strategy so far has worked out pretty well for you.
There's probably a shitload of parts to make more bolts.
Yeah, you have like
25
parts
right now.
Yeah, just keep on pressing that to reload it. But
explosive bolt, I know that.
There you go.
The bomb on the wall.
Two bombs.
Exploding bolt.
Bomb on the wall!
Oh,
duck. The one behind you noticed
you can't shoot without standing up. Fuck.
That's dumb.
We just talked about that, but I didn't even think about it in the, like, trap or bomb setting. Yeah.
That's an unfortunate...
What?
That's a bad one.
Oh, thank you, boys.
Shoddy ammo.
Very nice.
I'll take it.
It helps me for my survival.
Nice.
Goop!
Ooh,
scoop it up, man.
Just won't ever stop being excited about the goop.
Trips goop? Yeah, no. It seems pretty useful.
Yeah. Yes, indeed. It's proven its handiness. You could load one of those
Freezy.
Bad boys up. Now try to take it. See? Just like
that's
have to
so
have
weird.
It, so.
I don't know. Yeah.
The Freezy.
Blue. That's a key item.
It's another one of those fucking electrical things you gotta pick up. Thought it was a gun.
It's a little like the fucking gravity gun, though.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah!
I have a feeling you're gonna hit that one in the money spot.
I'm gonna fail every one of those that I've
probably. Goop!
Oh, man.
Well,
you just passed
out.
The goop.
I thought it was another bottle.
I understand.
I mean, it was a bottle.
Didn't feel the goop.
Trap!
I didn't see that either.
You have to get so close to it to, like, you know.
It's a good thing Phil's just creeping around all the time anyway.
So crouching. Leaped up on the barrel and everything. grenades. Yolk.
Nicely packaged. This is the place where I started, right?
Yeah.
Alright. I got the layout.
What are you even doing? What is the are you trying to go?
I've been asking myself that this entire time we've been playing this game.
Yeah.
Same.
It's just one weird halt, one weird place to another.
Okay, I'm either going for a cutscene or a save room.
That's what you say.
Yeah.
Got a lot of goo.
I do. I'm thinking it's a save room.
Some more goop on the floor right there. Yo, give me that. Do drinking games like every time you pick up some poop.
Oh, God, Jesus, we would be hammered.
We'd be dead.
Yeah.
So you can do it. You can take a drink every time Phil misses a goop on purpose.
Yeah. Yeah. Might be due for a cinematic or a save room after having to deal with some shit.
Yeah, something's about to go on.
This looks fun. Very dark.
In the shadows. Do I want to?
I don't think the light has really affected your, like, stealthiness.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, zooming all over there off in the distance.
Some spinning blade contraptions.
Oh, you're missing stuff.
Yeah, you got a checkpoint, though.
Back in there.
Twinkle.
Yeah, it's like opening up. Or it seemed like it was.
Behind you to your left. Behind, back.
What?
To your left in that corner. That's the thing that was twinkling from a distance.
Again, I thought that was a bottle.
Well, everything shiny is a bottle filled.
This looks like a thing.
What kind of thing? Like a whole thing?
Like a spinny blades kind of thing.
A whole thing.
Man. I think that's where it came.
Is it? I have no idea. I have no idea. Like, I'm so...
These are like boat propeller engines.
But he didn't have his light on right when we came in, so it's hard to say. Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Trap.
I was holding X.
Yeah, look at like the wire.
Damn.
Alright. Second gravity gun. Oh shit.
Hell yeah.
So doors open. All the traps that you just walked through are now open.
Yeah.
created. You're just like, over here, motherfucker.
How do they move? So just wait for a second. You like activated them. Like, woo!
Holy shit.
kind of would love to see whatever death animation that thing gives.
Freaking me out.
One we wanted the
yeah,
whole time.
Exactly.
It solves all the mystery.
We didn't get any other map fragments we needed to get 19.
Yeah. Yes. Oh god.
Build them up.
Make a couple more of those.
32 parts.
Oh, damn, dude.
Yo, make whatever you want.
I mean, you can make more exploding ones, too.
Have the upper end.
There's a bomb on the wall.
Bomb.
bomb on the wall.
Ooh, yeah.
Low pots, low problems. That's what they say. Damn, you got this, Phil. Get him. Take the fight to him.
Who's sneaking now, bitch?
Good job, Phil. See his head explode by you doing it, then oh god.
There's a bomb
somewhere. Oh, there it is. I didn't think the range was that big.
Nice.
Two bad boss fights, but that was a hell of an episode.
Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude! You guys killed like four of those fucking guys. Two of them at the same time too.
Pause. I'm just gonna.
Yeah. It's paused.
No, that's paused.
Oh yeah. Well.
Like shit can still come at you when you're just in your like equip menu.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I never did that. Word. Well, fucking. That's it for this time. Foulisfairproductions.com. Thank you. The courageous. Medium-sized microwave. All chinchillas go to purgatory. Time before chronological recording and the narcoleptic butterflies. This is us. Give us a like. Give us a subscribe. Join us next time.
Send us a postcard.
Send us a postcard.
Yeah, please.
Oh, God.
I need a pen pal. If you have any sweet art, send it to me.